a nice front kick. Beautifully done there. Tried for the hammerfist strike. Legs thrown up by Huang Shiha.
Man, that is great grappling. What a beautiful back kick by Huang Shiha. Went down into the, looked like it was the Z guard, spun around, got back up and just immediately clinched onto the back.
Every moment of it, very highly educated comeback crowd here in Singapore. Knee there from Sherbin. Sprawl out from Sherbin, drives a knee to the clavicle. There's one again to the collarbone, that one to the head of the Singaporean. Try for a takedown.
Ooh, big knee as he was coming down. Beautifully set up like that. Inspector Gadget, he's got so much reach on those punches. It just keeps coming.
And here from Sherbin of Jive again. No right hand for company. There's the high kick for company. First time seeing that. Want to see a whole lot more of it in the second round.
Paw out with his hands open like that. Nice double leg.
Let's see what the BJJ stylist can do.
Ooh, pushes down the knee, passes the half guard.
Like the predicament of their man at the moment. Nicely done from Huang Shihao. My word, he is slick.
Good back take by Huang Shihao, but he might end up going up on top. He's a bit high on the back here. Shabin's trying to paw him off, able to spin back into guard.
Downward elbows.
Now working off his back is Huang Shihao, top position. Finds the elbow!
I like how he went underneath the leg there, set up the arm bar, but he's only got one hand. You can see Shabin's got the leg trapped. Oh, he's able to defend, but he's back on the mount, but scrambling.
What a fantastic opening round we have here.
Triangle position.
Hacking elbows, top of the head.
Shabin slides out. Drag this to the mat. Nice straight right hand from Shabin. Now he's got the single leg. Damn, sucking in the hips, has the body clinch. Good job by Shabin so far to stop the takedown.
Oh, crossing elbow from Shabin. Doubles up on a beautiful. Good with the left. There's center of the cage. There's the overhand right. Threaded it well, did Shabin. And again, backs up Huang Shihao. The high knee. Thought about the elbow. The high knee again. And once more from the tie clinch. There it is. Referee Olivia Cost waves it off.
He stalks his opponent, perfectly lives up to his nickname, and just gets lit up with the punches. Look at this beautiful handiwork by Shabin. Gets in with the pin. Olivier Cost thought about it, and he chose to stop it. But how tough is Huang Shihao? Continually pushed forward. Always in there, was never really out of it, but he was just too tough for his own good almost.
Happy hello to Anon Celestino.